still have enough money to buy or to purchase for strong internet connection service. Why? Because parents are unemployed. They don't have jobs. Why? It is brought to us by COVID-19. Okay? What are other factors? So we also have another factor aside from without strong internet connection. Yes, students are stressed. That's why they go for dropping out. Why are they stressed? Because mentally they are not okay. Okay, not all of them, but some of them, they are not okay. So, is it just the students? Sometimes teachers do that. Minsan, teachers like masungit. At minsan, yun, hindi sila masyadong nag-reply. So, their parents are teachers and parents are also stressed out, no? Why? Because at home, we are still human. Okay, humans. Parents and teachers also have family issues at home. Maybe their partners, husband or wife, don't have enough personal giving to help their family. So, why? COVID again. So, yun. Hindi na naman siya dahil sa COVID. Hindi ko COVID-19. So there is poverty already. But na-magnify na because of COVID-19. What's the second problem in our school? Numeracy and literacy. Why do we have this? Okay. Because students are, they don't have food to eat. Gutom. They are gutom. Why? They don't have money to buy for to buy food. No? Para makakain sa merienda, pag-merienda, or sa almusal, wala talaga sila. Why? Because parents don't have jobs again. Why? Because of the pandemic. Is that all the factor? We also have another factor. Okay? Unmotivated again. Students are unmotivated. They don't want to dream, write, and do other activities given by the school. So why are they unmotivated? Because of their personal issues, especially those who are in junior high school and senior high school. Na may mga sarili-sarili na sila buhay. May mga love life minsan. So may mga personal issues na sila. Why? Do they have personal issues? Minsan, yung upbringing ng mga parents, hindi sila masyadong nasisipay-bayan, or ng community, or sino mo yung guardians nila. So, it's a factor. Why? Because guardians also, they don't have problems also, no? May mga problema din sila, lalo ng COVID-19, mga personal issues na, health, mental health, at saka yung talaga yung health, yung karayuma, arthritis. Because wala nang admission kayo masyado sa ibang sakit, di ba? Kasi priority ng government natin is COVID-19. So, hindi na napapacheck yung ibang mga issues sa health. So yan, nagre-result yan sa ating mga sadyante. Mababa ang numeracy and literacy. The third problem that we have is the internet connection in school. Bakit? Sa ilalim. So talagang minsan yung location, talagang wala, dead spot ang tawag naman dyan. So bakit dead spot? Minsan, may mga location talagang kinanakawin yung mga kable. No? Or kung dead spot na siya, may kable na siya, talagang it is what it is. Talagang may problems in infrastructure for the national government, for the local government. Pero yung location talaga niya, kaya nang gawin mo. Kasi ilalim siya ng, kunyari, 30th floor na building. Kasi nandun ka sa ground floor, kaya mo lang, walang booster. Diba? Walang booster ng sasang, ng smart and low. Or either mo, sa mga power system. So, niyanakaw, di ba? Bakit? Ang nanakaw? Because this people who are stealing, syempre, they don't have money, resources, mahirap din ang buhay. Bakit? Brought to us by COVID-19 and other economic factors. What else? Bakit wala ka ng connection? Mababa yung speed. Bakit mababa yung speed? Kasi, ang nakuha lang ay pakisang tao lang pala na sa cellphone na connection. Nilima kami. Ay, hindi pala, 50, ay, hindi pala, 100 teachers. Paano kayo rin mag-share-share? 8 Mbps na lang, 1 Kbps, hindi na maka-download. Paano ka pag mag-video conference? Natawa si ma'am, ganyan din sa inyo. Ay, hindi ako aktivista sa nalabi ko. So, bakit wala nilang budget? Kasi there's no other income generating as
kasi for example,
yung mga apartments ko lang na pinarerentahan, wala lang nagrerenta kasi pandemic. Yan, pandemic, COVID. Or yung canteen, kung tatlong canteen sila, sarado, lahat. Walang other income generated assets na tumutulong sa mga students sa school. So, that's what we have. Thank you so much. We are from the Ermita. Thank you so much.
Wow. So, thank you. Thank you, Ermita Elementary School. So, Ermita Elementary School.